Well, friends, you got in front of a camera and made it public, so we're making it publicer.
And I'm done being the scapegoat simply because I followed Foodie.